All right, good afternoon, everybody. It's your boy, Dr. Greenbeard here, Ambassador All Things Grow Official. Wanted to do a quick check-in on the seed-to-self situation with our little seedlings. Also, shout out to my man, Ruben, who said, hey, yo, you need to add a CO2 pad junior. So we did. But as you can see, let's go ahead and do a quick flyby. We've got all five showing some action. We've got tap roots going down. We've got cotyledons coming up. Not bad in less than 48 hours. Apologize for my camera angle there, but I did just want to do this quick little Friday check-in so that you guys could see that all five are alive and rocking. Now, if we can just get them standing up and in the seedling stage, we'll be A-okay. But right now, Jiffy pellets, both the two small, the three bigger, got a CO2 pad junior in there. We're rocking and rolling, and we'll check back in tomorrow and see if we've got those first cotyledons up and out yet by then. Once again, I'll remind you, I'm not big on reaching in and trying to use, you know, tweezers or do not remove the shell. Let the seed casing fall off when it falls off, okay? Trust me on that one. Let it do what it do. But right now, 5 for 5 are alive, so we're feeling good about that. Quick little seed to self check-in. Hope you're enjoying your Friday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.